this building right here is considered the Tower of Babel. It was in my Freemason boss's office. It's called the Sykes Building. It built, the Shriners actually started right here in the 1800s. They were a branch of the Freemasons that wanted to basically be a little bit more fun.